What does your wife call you, Romero or Gonzalez?
She called me Pedro.
You do, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Well, could you do a little dance
for us? Sure, why not? I dance the Jarabe Tapatio, I dance La Bamba, I dance Little Mambo, and I dance, you know.
Well, do something that you do very well.
Well, when I dance, I just dance la jarabe tapatío.
What were you singing? Do you remember?
Oh, I was singing the Rancho Grande.
Well, could you give us a little of it?
Oh, yeah. Y allá en el rancho grande. Ah, you want it in English or in
ourselves kills, especially me. Look how many things you know can do when you find yourself in this business. You can never get married to a girl. Too quick, she end up a widow. And you can never have no kids. Too quick, the orphans. And you can never go into town just to have yourself some quiet drinks. Too quick, they hang you with a rope. No, boss. This business is too sad and too dangerous.
Why do you stay in it?
I think because I kind of like it better than anything else. It's me, the one who's crazy.
Would you mind if Pedro looked at you?
Not at all.
See?
Give it a look, huh?
You do not have women, so you do not know, senor. But me, Carlos Romante, I know. Wait till I'll show you what is in this package. Then you tell me if I do not know about women. If I had bought this myself, senor, everyone in town would have known. And it's not the sort of thing that Consuelo would like to have known by everyone.
Ay, ay, ay. You see? And they're not beautiful, senor. Can you make the picture how she will look?
You sure you want me to do that?
No, 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 senor. Do not make the picture. It's best for me to do it. Up here all the year round. Last winter, a great snow slide came down right under the woodcutter house and buried him. He buried dead, but not the little dog. He escaped. How? It is very mysterious. So, a kindly man saw Pork along in the snow and took him in. This man, he catches the winter disease of the lungs, you know. They're dying, you know.
Pneumonia.
See, the man died. Pork is alone once more. So now he attaches himself to the señora at the lodge. In San Joaquin, right away, the Lord señora, she followed with the attack of the horde, you know, the horde. wants to know if you are going to dish. Over.
Negative for now. What's the state of the sea about you just in case? Over.
Heavy northwest swells. We are rolling about 30 degrees. It's very rough. Keep that ship in the air if you can, boy. It's wet down here. Over.
Thank you, Cristobal Trader. We'll try.
Arabay, Papa.
I'm so sorry, señora, but we are fine now. Gracias, amigo. Señor, gracias, muy agradecido.
There's coffee and fixings. Help yourself, Martinez.
Señor, since the train, I have been saying to myself, for one small cup of coffee, I will cut the throat a little, even to my brother.
Pedro, we could do a great act together. We could make a fortune in vaudeville, you and I. What would we call our act, you know, if we went out together? The two hot tamales?
No, we could have called it Gonzalez, Gonzalez, and Marx.
That's nice billing. Two people in the act, and I get third place.